give a round of applause for the leaders over here who have trained you so well. Okay, sit down. We still have about 25
minutes.
Mostly the music that I am bringing you today comes from Asia, Africa, and Latin America. But there have been also some really fine composers and some really fine new music being written, even in England. In the book of Revelation, chapter 21, Jesus speaks to the apostle and says, "Behold, I am making everything new." This is a promise for Easter. And this song now, very simple song, comes from the Iona community in Scotland. Iona community was a group of theology students and professors who got together in the slums of Glasgow, the worst slums of Europe. The Gorals were as bad as anything you would have found in Mumbai in the 1950s.
Pardon?
They were as bad as anything you'd find in Mumbai. And they moved into a parish there to work with the poor people there, and they called themselves the Iona community. But the Iona community was named because they had a tiny island, only about 2 kilometers wide and about 3 kilometers long, out in the ocean off the coast of Scotland. And when their spirits got really distressed, they would go there for a time of prayer. And Iona has become a place where some of you could end up going. You need to ask the pastor about it. It's possible to go, it's possible to volunteer and work there in the community with others who have come for a time of meditation and refreshment.
Iona community
The music leader of that community is a man called John Bell. And now I'm going to show you one of his songs about this, using this verse, "Behold, I make all things new." And you'll hear how it goes. It uses a fairly up-tempo rhythm. And this is how it goes. And it'll probably take the tambourine after we get going.
Okay.
Behold, I make all things new. Together is too complicated. At first, just go la 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 la.
Makkal vara la 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 vaadi amenna avanga vaakal vara
la 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 la
Thank you.
got the feeling this is my dance rhythm, and I want to see you dancing when you sing it, right?
Sir,
you all know how to
dance. I have to dance when I'm going to come out, so then what do you do?
Okay, I'll sing it once more, and you can go la 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 with me if you want, but start feeling the rhythm. May the Lord with the sing it first, and then we maybe should switch over and get the tenors when we do the three-part one. So let's go for the first verse. What does the Lord require of you? What does the Lord require of you? And do this again. What does the Lord require of you? What does the Lord require of you? To seek justice and love kindness and walk humbly with your Lord. Again, what does the Lord require of you? What does the Lord require of you? To seek justice and love kindness and walk humbly with your God. All right, now we come to the third part, which goes, it's extremely simple. It goes like this. Justice, kindness, walk humbly with your God. Justice, kindness, walk humbly with your God. This is really a part of the bass, but I think we'll all try and sing it and we'll break ourselves up into parts. Okay, so try this with me again. Justice, kindness, walk humbly with your God. The Opiana, let's try it one more time. Justice, kindness, walk humbly with your God. Now, you think we can sing three, all three parts in sequence? Let's try that. Okay, let's give it a try. What does the Lord require of you? What does the Lord require of you? To seek justice and love kindness and walk humbly with your God. Part 1, part 2, part 3, and then all. all of us together. So let's So everybody on earth is the Lord, ready, and
what is the Lord require of you?
In the communion service, it's fairly exciting and joyful, but there's no reason the communion service has to be always sad. Could I ask one bench of the men with the tambourine, I think, to move over to that side, please. Would the three of you move over there? Thank you. Right. Because we're going to need two-part division here in a few minutes. But first, we're going to learn the song. The song is, "You Are Holy, You Are Whole." I don't know if you can see. Can you see the music there? Is it too small? It's pretty small, isn't it? Can you see it?
Back bit, I think it's not.
Give it a try anyway. The words are, and I want you to say them through with me. You are holy, you are whole. You are holy, you are whole. You are always evermore. You are always evermore. Okay, can you say them with me?
നീ എല്ലായിടും ഉണ്ട് എന്ന് എന്നെ മനസ്സിലാക്കും അതെ പറയുന്നതിന് പിന്നാലെ അബോർഡ്സ് എന്ന് പറയാം
ഓക്കെ ദേ ഗോ സോ സേ ദം വിത്ത് മീ നൗ യു കൻ റീഡ് ദം ഓഫ് ദി സ്ക്രീൻ യു ആർ ഹോളി യു ആർ ഹോൾ യു ആർ ഓൾവേസ് എവർ മോർ ദൻ വി എവർ അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് യു ആർ ഓൾവേസ് ഹാവ് ഹാഡ് ബ്ലെസ്ഡ് ആർ യു കമിംഗ് നിയർ Blessed are you coming here into your church in wine and bread, raised from soil, raised from dead. And then the second half goes with the same tune. You are holy, you are wholeness, you are present. Let the cosmos praise you, Lord. And then there's a whole string of hallelujahs. Okay? So, let you see how the music goes, and you'll see that it's fairly samba, and you'll probably be getting the tambourine in on it as well. Okay, let's go again.
Samba sangeetham aanu paada povathu naalathil.
So the music goes like this. Make sure that they're doing what they I generally need a second leader because that way you hear just follow me and over here follow me. Okay? And if he gets lost, well, then you're wrong. Okay? So, from the beginning, A, B, A, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. just a praise song.
Yes, sir.
I think it's a praise song.
Yes.
I want to thank you for doing that. We've been talking up here, your pastor and I, and also my marvelous chauffeur over here. We've been talking about the fact that the church in Kerala needs to start using the music of your wonderful Indian heritage in church and making it Christian song. And so you have just done this song for me there now.
പല കാലം അധികം ഒരു ശരിയായ സ്വാധീനം ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നില്ല. ഇപ്പോൾ അടുത്ത കാലത്ത് അത് കുറച്ച് വളരുന്നുണ്ട്. അതുകൊണ്ട് അങ്ങനെയുള്ള പുതിയ സംഗീത ഈ കർണാടക സംഗീതത്തോട് ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട ആ രാഗങ്ങളിൽ പുതിയ പാട്ടുകൾ ഉണ്ടാകണം അതിനെക്കുറിച്ചാണ് ഞങ്ങൾ സംസാരിച്ചത്.
സോ ഐ ആം ഹോപ്പിംഗ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് മൈ ഹോപ്പ് ഇഫ് ഐ മീൻ ഐ ആം നൗ എ ഓൾഡ് മാൻ ബട്ട് ഐ ഹോപ്പ് ഐ ഹാവ് ഗോട്ട് എ ഫ്യൂ മോർ ഇയേഴ്സ് ടു ലിവ് യെറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ദെൻ The school is asking me to come back to the seminary next fall.
Okay. Why ennal tirichu varan oru avasaram deiva thanna angane oru avasaram kittiyal veendum namukku kaanam oru sangeetha silpa shala nadathan adeyathil kaanthiru ippo oru bayangara inspiration undu engalude oru motivation undu. Thank you.
And you're also lovely and polite. I have worked over the last 30 years, I have worked on editing a number of hymn books, including this one, which I'm going to leave here to get music from.
Okay, what is Sangeetha? After this book, I'm going to have to edit it on the bus. I'm going to have to edit it on the bus. അങ്ങനെ ഒരു താല്പര്യം അദ്ദേഹത്തിനുണ്ട്. അപ്പോൾ ഒരു പാട്ടിൻ്റെ അക്വയറിൻ്റെ ഒക്കെ ഒരു നല്ല പ്രകടനത്തിൻ്റെ ഒരു അടിസ്ഥാനം.
And next fall when I come back at the end of October for 2 months, we are going to try and organize in advance to get music leaders together, and we start talking about how can we help the church in Kerala to be singing the new music of the church, the new music of the faith today.
Okay. അടുത്ത പ്രാവശ്യം മാർച്ച് ഏപ്രിൽ ഒക്ടോബർ രണ്ട് മാസത്തേക്ക് വരാനാണ് അദ്ദേഹത്തിൻ്റെ പ്ലാൻ. അത് വരുമ്പോൾ സംഗീതം അഭ്യസിപ്പിക്കുന്ന മ്യൂസിക് ലീഡേഴ്സിൻ്റെ ഒരു വർക്ക്ഷോപ്പ് നടത്തി പുതിയ സംഗീതം കേരളത്തിൽ ഇന്ത്യയിലൊക്കെ ലഭ്യമായ പുതിയ സംഗീതം കുറെ കൂടെ ഫലപ്രദമായി സംഗീതം സ്ത്രീയ സംഗീതധാരയിൽ ഉൾപ്പെടുത്താനുള്ള ഒരു ശ്രമം ഒരു വർക്ക്ഷോപ്പ് അദ്ദേഹത്തിൻ്റെ മനസ്സിൽ ഉണ്ട്.
I want us to try something now. We have just over an hour left. The time goes by very quickly. I want us to start by trying a type of new Christian song that emerged in France about 50 years ago.
50 വർഷം മുമ്പ് ഫ്രാൻസിൽ ആരംഭിച്ച ഒരു പുതിയ സംഗീത അതിലുള്ള ഒരു പാട്ടാണ് ഇപ്പോൾ ഒരു പഠനം ഒരു പാട്ട് പഠിപ്പിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത്.
All of you are familiar with Hindu chanting. Hindu chanting is not, I mean it's different, but not so different from the chanting that occurs in many religions around the world. And we need to start using chant in our church
singing. ഈ സംഗീത മേഖലയിൽ നമുക്കിവിടെ ഭാരതത്തിലുള്ള ഒരു ഹൈന്ദവ സംഗീത ചാൻറ്റിംഗ് ഉണ്ട് കടലുണ്ടല്ലേ ഈ ക്ഷേത്രത്തിലേക്കുള്ള. അതുപോലെ അതിന് സമാനമായ പല രാജ്യങ്ങളിൽ അതിന് സമാനമായ സംഗീതം ലോകത്തിൽ പല സ്ഥലങ്ങളിലുണ്ട്.
So I'm going to invite you to learn now how to do a drone chant in Latin.
Latin ഭാഷയിൽ ഒരു ചാൻറ്റിംഗ് എന്നൊരു പാട്ടാണ് ഇപ്പോൾ പഠിപ്പിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത്.
Why in Latin? Because none of you speak Latin, right?
Okay. Latin parts are pretty good. I don't know.
It's a foreign language. Is anybody here studying Latin in school?
Latin parts are not in school.
No, okay. I'm the only person in the room, pastor maybe too. I work in Latin all the time. But the point of this song is for you to sing words that don't do anything up here, so it just becomes a spiritual chant.
Okay. ഈ പാട്ട് നമ്മുടെ തലച്ചോറുകൊണ്ട് പാടാറുണ്ട്. കാരണം നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇതിൻ്റെ ഭാഷ ഇതിൻ്റെ അർത്ഥമൊക്കെ അറിഞ്ഞുകൂടാണ്. അതുകൊണ്ട് നമ്മുടെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ നിന്ന് ഒരു ആത്മീയ അനുഭവത്തോടെ ഈ പാട്ട് പാടാം.
So the words I want you to learn to sing, and we're going to repeat them over and over and over again. I'll tell you more about that in a moment. Is this sentence up here, which means come Holy Spirit, except it doesn't say that to you. It says, Veni Sancte Spiritus. Can you say that with me? Veni Sancte Spiritus. Again. Veni Sancte Spiritus. Again. Veni Sancte Spiritus. It's the prayer of the whole universe, appealing to God to send the life-giving Spirit.
Jeevan nalguna aatmave jangalileke ennileke varayadave ennu ലോകം മുഴുവൻ പാടേണ്ട ഒരു പാട്ടാണ്. ആത്മാവ് വരാണ് ആ പാട്ടാണെന്ന് നേരത്തെ പറഞ്ഞ് ആ ലാറ്റിൻ ഭാഷയിൽ അദ്ദേഹം പറഞ്ഞ് നിങ്ങൾ ആവർത്തിച്ച് പറഞ്ഞു ആത്മാവേ വരേണ്ടേ.
Now you three men over here can come back over here because I want But bring the tambourine, yes. Now, how many of you are bass?
Bass.
Can I see the bass? Okay, about the last half. And the front of you are tenors, right?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Okay, you're even sitting more or less together. Okay. Bass, I want you to sing this with me. Veni.
Bass, what about it? Yes.
Veni Sancte Spiritus in nomine. Veni Sancte Spiritus with me. Veni Sancte Spiritus. Veni Sancte Spiritus. Keep going. Veni Sancte Spiritus. Veni Sancte Spiritus. You never need
bass that. Yes.
Now, altos.
Altos.
You guys can wait a moment, because the alto are going to sing something slightly different. You're going to sing, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus. Hey, both bass do it with them now. Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus. Good, okay. Hold that idea in your head, and sopranos, I want you to sing. Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus. Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus. Now, tenors, you're going to sing, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus. Veni Sancte Spiritus, Veni Sancte Spiritus. now close your eyes. Shut your eyes and keep going.
Vini Sanctis Spiritus, Vini Sanctis Spiritus, Vini Sanctis Spiritus, Vini Sanctis Spiritus, Vini Sanctis Spiritus.
Okay, what you're doing a drone chant, such as quite common in many world religions. But this style of singing is called ostinato. Ostinato. Did I put the word up there? No, I never put it there. It's the word that means sustained. It just keeps running through. And what ostinato singing does, it says, all around the entire globe, around and around, the voice of prayer never stops.
Sangeetham orikkalum avasanikkunnilla, adingane nirantharam orikikonde irikkunnu. Ee paattu paadumbol aa oru manasode paadan sadhikkuka. Ee vaakkukale kaal adinte oru sangeethinte oru ozhukku manasil odichu. ഇതൊരു ലോക മതത്തിൻ്റെ ഒരു പാട്ടാണ്. എല്ലാ മതത്തിലും ഇങ്ങനെയുള്ള സംഗീതമുണ്ട്. അത് മനുഷ്യൻ്റെ ഹൃദയത്തെ ആശ്വസിപ്പിക്കുകയും തണുപ്പിക്കുകയും
ചെയ്യുന്നതാണ്.
ലോകത്തിലെ എല്ലാവരും പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നത് ആ പ്രാർത്ഥനയുടെ ശബ്ദം ഓരോരുത്തരും വ്യക്തിപരമായ ദൈവകരങ്ങളിൽ സമർപ്പിക്കുകയാണ്. അദ്ദേഹം പാടുമ്പോഴും നിങ്ങളുടെ പ്രാർത്ഥന, നിങ്ങളുടെ ആവശ്യങ്ങൾ നിങ്ങൾ ദൈവസ്ഥാനത്തിൽ ഈ സംഗീതത്തിലൂടെ ഈ പാട്ടിലൂടെ ദൈവസ്ഥാനത്തിൽ സമർപ്പിക്കുകയാണ്. ഓക്കെ,
so we'll start again and we'll just build it up from the base and keep going, and we get our eyes shut after it starts going. Veni Sancti Spiritus, 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 Veni Sancti Spiritus.
It's a different way of praying, isn't it? And it's a different way of singing in the choir. But it has its own power and its own strength, and especially if you have a good soloist.
Yeah.